Edo really is the future. That's what we wanted more than anything. From the moment it's introduced from Torunaga's point of view, looking over a bridge into its unconstructed future. And, you know, you see it as Torunaga sees it, which is it's everything of where his fate is pulling him. And yet we're seeing it at a moment where, to quote Gin in episode 7, Torunaga doesn't have a future. It may be out of reach for him. So this representation of an unbuilt future, I think, is really in a very expressionistic kind of way. It's the physical manifestation of where Torunaga is in the story, which is look at my unbuilt road ahead.